Hello everybody, and welcome back to another J.A. Diecast iRacing video. Back in the truck today here at Chicago. As you just saw the truck right there, and we'll get into it here shortly. Qualified 6th, I was 4th, and then the last two laps a couple people got me. As you see here, starting 5th, Hermie Sadler. I raced against him a couple weeks ago in the ARCA car, I believe. So I raced against Elliot one day, and then Hermie was a couple days later, and now Hermie again.
All right, man, we're going green next time by.
We're
line up on the outside row now.
Gonna give it a shot here at Chicago. Hopefully, be able to do something. We only got one set of tires, so I'm gonna have to try and save as much as I can. But we'll just have to wait and see. It's a pretty even track. You know, it's just
good luck, everybody. Have fun. Have a great
very
week.
Fair, and I guess.
We are live on Twitch, so be good. I don't know why I keep saying that. Every time I say that, I get wrecked.
There's Armory to my inside, I believe. Let me turn these guys down for the race.
One set of tires this race, we all know.
Hermie!
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to say we get two, right?
No.
You only get the one in pit to replace when you start with. That's the way it's set. It's going to be all season to see fit.
So you start on one set and you get the solution.
Correct.
The tire limit's only in front.
Should start to catch up on the
car.
Sadler, look at him right there. He's got Sadler on his truck. Here we go. As always, hopefully keep it clean and be there at the end. Hopefully we can get a good result. Did he downshift? Well, we gained a spot. We blew past Hermie there on the restart. He didn't have the restart gear in it there. Already a caution. That's good news though. That's probably 3 or 4 laps we won't need to use our tires. I don't want to get tires before lap 20. I'd rather save that set in case I need it.
Maybe
trying not to be quiet here, even though we just had, like, no talk, but I don't know, I'm not sure, what to say. I think I want to start trying to cut out cautions, unless something, really interesting happens, just for time's sake, you know, trying to turn a, like, a 40-50 minute video, trim it down to, like, 20-25, that'd be the goal, but if I don't end up doing that with this one, hello. That's something I'll do here shortly, but as much as I want to race, this caution helps. Should be two right here. Go green to 35 to go. Starting from the fifth position. Didn't even make it out of turn two on the first lap. Before somebody blew a motor, apparently. I didn't see it. I'll have to take a look at it at the end. Hopefully I'll remember. Say, I don't know, I can't see you back there, be a real jerk. We made 5 laps and we're already 8 minutes in, so it's all good stuff. Best lap is in hot minute 2 seconds. Hopefully we can make it here, a lap. But hey, another caution is cool. As much as I hate to say it, but saving tires, and we only get one set. Here we go. Attempt number 2 here at Chicago. Gonna be 35 to go. Gonna have to save tires. Even though we already have one wreck. Probably be more.
Get ready.
But still gotta try and save. So try and get single file here as soon as possible without losing too many spots. Scared myself a little bit right there. I thought that I saw one of the cars, I think the white and red one, that sideways in the corner, but he didn't. they're wrecking back there. Save a little bit more here now that there's a gap between myself and the curb line. We're halfway this lap. Hermie got wiped out. Dude.
Hot.
Oh, where'd Hermie go?
What happened to Hermie dog?
I don't know if I pit. As they say, cautions breed cautions, so I think there's going to be a slew of them here in the last couple laps, so I don't know if I go in now or what. They all are, so I'm coming back. Started 6th, I think, so I'll be up there. I couldn't see. Not. I ain't pitting. Strategy call. Where's strategy? That's what we're doing here. Oh man. Well, that's a mistake, but.
Yeah, maybe.
They want to say I took two, that's for them. Oh, now we got it. Now we just need a caution here. I wish I took two. I couldn't see my box getting in because he parked right there in front of me. I can't look. At 9 and ask for a little extra room. And turn one here. Might be worth an idea. Or worth a look. But we'll see. I just straight up missed my box. I wonder what happened to Hermie. I'll have to look. I probably just threw the race away. I had a shot if I got tires. But I just gotta hope for a big wreck.
So you didn't warn, you didn't have any optional?
I gotta hope for a big wreck and to come there and get tires. Like,
no,
6 laps. Like a big wreck now. I don't even know what I need. I need a big wreck and then I'll come in. And restart. Six or seventh, then I might have a shot, but I don't have nothing. I led some laps, and that was it. Oh, this is gonna be something. It was definitely what I was thinking though. Like not missing my pit box obviously, but not taking tires, because like I said, cautions breed cautions, so I think there's going to be at least one or two more, maybe not though, I could be wrong, but I'm gonna get Neon so fast here. I guess it isn't even gonna be funny. Take the bottom. I Now I need caution. Come on, throw it, put it out, put it out. Damn. Oh, I needed that caution. Oh, he turned him. He turned him! Yeah. Oh, I needed that. I needed that. Alright, I'm not out of it yet. I'm not out of it. Oh. Well, I think there's a ball gun right there. Alright. Take these tires, let's not miss the box system. Alright, good. Good shit. Alright, I'm hyped, that's all there is. Because I got fresh tires, I don't think anybody else does. That's why I didn't say anything when I said I missed them. Because they're gonna think I only got two freshies now. But hey, we got a front lights and wires. Get up there. Just gotta hope it's not a green light checker. It should be good before. We should get one more restart before. Oh man. That was a look at the tire run. Down there in the bottom right. Oh man, I'm on freshies. Let's go. Let's take the green right here. It's gonna be a green light checker, I think. It's gonna be a green light checker, isn't it? Or are we gonna get one restart before? We needed a restart before. We can still gain some spots though. We should be able to get back in like the top 7 or 8, hopefully, as long as it goes green. But we're on fresh tires though. They got like 10 laps on their tires, so. gonna be interesting. That's all I gotta say. It's gonna be a hell of a run to the finish. And it looks like we're going to be 14th here on the restart. Hopefully we can get back up inside the top 10. I think we should be able to get a couple more. Like I said, as long as it stays green, I think we'll be fine. We needed that first caution, though. Because if we had that, I mean, it was only like another straightaway, so I don't think it would have made that much difference, but. Hey. Well, here we go. I'm gonna go crazy. I know you just said don't do it, but I gotta make up some spots with the fresh tires. I got to. Also, I missed the three tries. We would definitely have a shot then, but... Get up there, 13, because I'm gonna go, buddy. Here it is. Let's try and make it to the end. Hopefully we can go green these last two laps. You rarely do, but it is what it is. Just can't pass on the inside. I'll get a better start. We tried. We tried. We got back up to 10th. We had more laps. I definitely messed it up though. So, that ain't good. Alright. We had a replay to look at. I don't remember what it was. Oh, the guy that blew the engine on the restart, apparently. Don't know how you do that, but...
The race is over.
We gave it a shot. We, If we had more laps or multiple green-white checkers, I think we would have been fine.
All right, that's it. Go.
Just didn't have enough time to make it up. Truck's clean, though. 0X. Check out lap one. He was the number one, wasn't he? No. Lay over to number six. He just straight disconnected. Not a whole lot happened. What's going on here? There it is. It's a good looking truck too. You gotta get that thing in victory lane here soon. Yeah, that's unfortunate though.
My apologies, 7, I did come off a bit.
Apology accepted.
Sorry mate, didn't realize I'd come up so much.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I wish we could have got a little bit better finish, but it is what it is. We gave it a shot, but hope you enjoyed. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.